in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, on the top right side, you can see the internet speed indicator. You can see right. You can see if you browse anything, you can see the change. You can see the internet speed indicator is changing when you browse. You can see right. Now I will show you how to enable this internet speed indicator on the status bar without any third party application in this device. For this we need to go the settings option, go to settings, then here you can see the option notification and status bar, tap on it. Then here you can see the option real time network speed. To enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar, we need to turn on this option real time network speed. If you turn off this one, now you can see that internet speed indicator is hidden from the status bar. To enable this one, and you can see simply without any third party application, you can see the internet speed indicator on the status bar. Right? When you browse anything, you can see simply you can see the change. In this way, you can enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.